One must always plan a few moves ahead in battle.
Having destroyed Zeon's space fortress, Solomon, the Federation now launches an all-out space assault on the asteroid fortress, Aboaku. Cassilia Zabi sends Char to respond. Lala in the Elmeth and a squad of mobile suits led by Char prepare to launch a preemptive strike on White Base.
I will also take part in the mission, but under Lala's command.
But, Captain...
You're better than I am now, Lala.
Captain, I want you to fly wearing a regular spacesuit from now on.
Understood. It's your call.
Thank you.
Lala and Elmeth make an excellent combination. Soon we'll have an operational unit of new types.
I want to see how that Elmeth works.
Too easy.
That's the enemy? Char, you're mine! You can pilot's a bad name.
I don't like you. You're a bad man. You want to hurt Char. If I don't beat you, Char will die.
You're done.
A new fleet? Is it with the Federation?
It's the Trojan Horse.
Gun cannon heading out! I'll blast them to smithereens.
Hayato, launching in the gun cannon! Let's send these Zeon bastards to hell!
Stop the Federation advance!
Damn you, Char!
I don't think so.
Sign.
Enemy incoming! Intercept them!
One must always plan a few moves ahead in battle.
That's the last straw!
The Trojan horse has been sunk.
Not bad.
Not bad!
The Federation's at its limit, too.
You think you can get away?
I don't think so.
Why do you fight, Lana?
Because you hurt Char.
Char? So what?
You were too late.
Now it's personal.
You're done.
I see them. I can see the enemy.
Too easy.
You fight like this. You have no one to protect. You have nothing to defend.
Is it wrong to fight if you have nothing to fight for?
But why? Why? Why did we have to meet only just now?
Call it fate. Cruel fate.
Lala! Stop toying around with him!
I wanted you to lead me.